Hi, I'm Major General Ted Harrison.
I'm Michael Hutchison.
And I'm Command Sergeant Major Dave Puig.
Fall is a time of change. The hot, humid days of summer are behind us and replaced by falling leaves and crisp autumn breezes. As the season changes, we need to be aware and ready for the coming months and the challenges they bring. Please take a moment with us to go over some great fall safety tips.
School has started, and that means more kids on the roads, either walking or riding bikes to school, or catching school buses. On the way to and from work, or wherever you're headed, slow down when you enter school zones, or when you see kids gathered in an area. The extra minute or two it takes to get where you are going might save a life.
The farther we get into the season, the shorter the days will become, and that means less visibility in the mornings and in the evening. Make sure your car's maintenance is up to date and that your headlights are operational. If you're a runner, walker, or biker, ensure that you have the proper reflective clothing when you're out there on the road.
With the fall also comes falling leaves. Wet leaves are a big trip, slip, and fall hazard. In fact, slips, trips, and falls cause more lost time injuries than any other accident, so be extra careful. Also be careful when raking leaves. Don't forget to use your legs to take the pressure off your back. It's also football season, and for some, that means tailgating or gathering with friends to watch the big game. If your gathering includes alcohol, pick a designated driver. Most DUIs occur after big sporting events. Don't ruin the celebration of your team's big win.
This season also includes Halloween. Use caution taking your kids out trick-or-treating. Make sure they have safe, reflective outfits, a flashlight, and adult supervision. Look out for automobiles and be mindful of individuals that seem out of place. Unfortunately, that particular holiday provides an opportunity for someone looking to harm children under the cover of kindness. Be aware and remain vigilant.
I don't know about you, but Thanksgiving is one of my favorite holidays. Family, food, and football makes for a great time. But be careful when making that meal. One of the biggest Thanksgiving hazards in recent years has been fires resulting from misusing turkey fryers. If you are going to fry a turkey this year, make sure you are the proper distance from your home and follow the directions. And remember, frozen turkeys and a turkey fryer full of hot oil do not mix.
This can be an awesome time of year with many opportunities to enjoy time with our families and friends. Be careful in the things you do, and
let's make this fall one to remember.